Hey you guys, it's your girl Julie Jam, and I'm just in the mood to knock out a couple of orders. I did get a request for a Florida State little boy pacifier, so I'm just gonna do it, but I'm not gonna talk too much, guys, today, because I pretty much explained a lot about how to do it, so you guys can just watch me today. And you guys, these stones are different. I'm sure you can tell. They are the HeatFlex stones. They have, I like theirs in black because they sparkle a lot more. I don't know, with the crystals, when they come in black, they doesn't have the same effect to me. So these are hot flex stones, and I'm gonna show you up close of the hot flex stones so that you can see what I'm talking about. They have heat stuff on the back of them, so if you wanted to put them on fabric or clothing or something like that, you can. But you can't see that on there. They just sparkle really pretty a lot. So for the boys and a lot of other, you know, projects I do this in black, I do like to use it, the HeatFlex stones. So yeah, you guys, you can use the HeatFlex stones if you want to on a project. As you can see, I'm using them and they don't mess up your project. So if you ever wanted to try it with HeatFlex stones, then you can. And they'll last, they won't come off. You guys, what's a good group to join as far as with the projects that I do? I am with the group, but it's a soaping group. I don't really have any other groups that I'm in. It seemed like they require a lot of you. Being in those groups, and I don't know, I just never joined one. So if you guys got any recommendation for the things that I do on joining a group, I'm also interested in a swapping group, you know, where you swap out different projects. I should put that there. I I should put it there. And there go that stupid light. I'm gonna have to hold this straight up, you guys, while I do this. It's on there. Now let's go around these sides. And like, you guys, if you're just starting out with this, do it in sections. It'll really help you guys out. And it won't be rolling around everywhere. But I'm kind of used to this. I think I'll cure it. So I'm going to be messing up. But make sure you check. And make sure your stones are aligned properly. You know, you guys, I've been going through a lot of things that I'm not going to talk about right now, but I have been coming on here talking to you guys and showing you guys how I make different crafts. Oh my gosh, you guys, I didn't even look at that, but I'm so happy I did, because you want to make sure it's this in line with the pacifier and how it's up, and I didn't even check to see. I'm so on my head, you guys, today. It has not been that great of a day, but I don't like to be down. I always like to have a smile on my face. Anybody that knows me knows I'm always smiling. I'm always happy, but you know, sometimes the world can get the best of you. It's just if you choose to stay there. And I don't choose to stay in it. It's just that today I was a little down with some things that's going on in my life. And I'm just happy to have a positive outlet. We're just on here talking to you guys. It's all lined up properly. I don't mind a little of the white showing because of the simple fact that there is white. And I'm not a Gator fan, guys. I am a Seminole fan, but hey, I'm in this business of giving customers what they want. Even though you like a sucky team. Alright, guys. I'm just saying. I am a Florida State fan, even though they're not having the best year. Only thing I say is you can't win them all. You know, somebody got to be the loser, somebody got to be the winner. And right now, we're just not having that great of a season. But it's going to be okay. I am so happy to be feeling better. I don't know what the heck kind of cold that was. Well, it was the flu. But it was a doozy, y'all. I'm telling you, it was pretty bad. I got pretty sick. Finished product. I like how by the green it looked like, you know, the field or whatever. Make sure I didn't get that in there too much. The water pacifier does move up and down. But that's my passy. Now we gotta see if the mouth guard still fits. The protect never protected, yeah. And it still fits. I didn't put any stones in the way. You guys have to be mindful of getting any stones in the way when you're going to do that. I should have got a smaller size of these. That way I can fill in these holes. Well, I don't want to fill the holes in, but if you can see like this line here, they were a little bit smaller. I could still put them all over there, but it's okay. I do want a lot of the blue to show because of the colors in the floral state. Now, I don't know if I want to go around here with the stones. I just want to see how one of them would look. So, yeah, you guys, that's it for the video today. Like, share, and subscribe. Thumbs up these videos. Let me know what you think about the pacifier. And as always, you guys, have a blessed day. Bye.